Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for August the 21st of 2021, well, it is titled Triple Transit and Mutual Events. So what do we see here? Well, here are several images of Jupiter. These were taken on August the 15th, less than a week ago, as seen from the Philippines here on Earth. And we see Jupiter with its distinct structure and its alternating light and dark bands, as well as various storms within the atmosphere that we see as elliptical or oval shapes on the planet's atmosphere. Now, when we look at Jupiter, we do see the atmosphere. There is no surface to the planet in such as we are used to on things like Mars or Earth or our moon. There is no solid surface. The atmosphere will just get denser and denser until it becomes incredibly dense, and in fact dense enough to crush anything out of existence. So it would crush any spacecraft that within it could never get down to any sort of solid material there, because the atmosphere would crush anything long before that. Now, in addition, we see four of Jupiter's moons. Now, three of them are passing in front of the planet at this time, and that occurs when they transit. So when an object passes in front of another, especially a smaller object passing in front of a larger object, we call that a transit. And here we're seeing transits of three of the moons. In fact, the three outermost Galilean moons, Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto, as they pass in front of the planet. And you can see these three images as they move across. Now, you can also see the other Galilean moon, Io, very barely in the very first image. It is just passing into Jupiter's shadow. And you will see a portion of it still illuminated there, but the rest of it has actually moved within the shadow and is now invisible. And in fact, shortly after the image was taken, then Io was no longer visible. And interestingly enough, you can see one more thing in the bottom frame, and that occurs, there is an eclipse. Now, an eclipse occurs when objects are similar in size and block out one another. And in this case, we see the shadow of Ganymede falling on the smaller moon Europa. So the eclipse is actually occurring that if you were on Europa, you would see Ganymede blocking out the sun, and you would not be able to see the sun. So for someone on Europa, this would be a solar eclipse, as we call it here on Earth. So this is a relatively rare occurrence, about every 6 years or so, when we can see everything lined up when Jupiter is near its equinox as it orbits around the sun. And every 6 years, Jupiter, don't forget, has a much longer orbit than Earth. So you see those about every 6 years apart, whereas we would see them about every 6 months apart. So that was our picture of the day for August the 21st of 2021. It was titled Triple Transit and Mutual Events. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be RS Ophiuchi. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.